Shailani here. Today we are going to learn a line dance called Another One Bites the Dust. This song is dedicated to Massimo, who requested a song. So I made this for you, Massimo. I hope you enjoy it. This is a 64 count intermediate phrase level line dance. So it goes A, B, A 16, A, B, A, B. There's an A count tag, B, A, B, and A. So I hope you enjoy, and I look forward to dancing with you soon. Starting on your right foot, we're going to take it out to the corner, 2 o'clock. Same thing with the left foot, out to 10 o'clock. And then we're going to do a triple half turn. Triple half turn. Next, we're going to do a half turn over your right shoulder. Half turn right, step back on the right, and then a coaster step. Behind, together, forward. So with counts, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 2, we're going to go to 2 o'clock. Step forward with the right, together with the left. Step back on the left, together with the right. And then you're going to point to the side, to the right, point right. You're going to half turn over your left, half turn, and then half turn again over your left shoulder, half turn, and together. With counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section 3, rumba box. Side, together, triple lock step forward, side, together, lock step back. With counts. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section 4, you're gonna rock back on the right, recover on the right, triple half turn, triple half turn, rock back on the left, recover, and triple forward on the left. That's section 4. So let's try that one more time. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Next section. This is starting of another 32 counts. You're gonna rock back on the right, facing 230, 1/8 of a turn, then recover on that foot and step the right beside it. Then you'll do the same thing to the other side. Rock back on the left, pop that right knee, recover, and set that foot down. One more time. Rock back, recover, and then you take that right foot back and bring the left together with the right and pop that knee. So then it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, next section. We're gonna go to the diagonal corner. We're gonna walk, walk, triple step. Then we're gonna go to the 10 o'clock corner, diagonal, walk, 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 walk. But you kind of pop that knee while you're doing it. So that section is 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next section, I'm going to shuffle diagonal to the back. Shuffle right, shuffle left. Then we're going to do kind of a rolling vine. We're going to quarter turn, half turn, quarter turn, and then cross that left foot over. So it will look like this. We're going to do 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Last section. Side rock to the right, recover, full triple turn. 4, and then rock, recover to the left, rock, recover, and then we're gonna do a sailor, so behind, side, together. So with counts, 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And then the whole dance starts all over again. The tag looks like this. It's out, out, triple step, out, out, triple step. And that's the tag. After the tag, you would do section B, which would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 4, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And that would be section B right after the tag. That's the only tricky part of the dance. So let's try it. Thank you for watching and have fun. See you next time.